In a full compression impact, all of the components except the track will likely have to be replaced. Make a careful assessment of the work to be done. Inspect the track for deformities that would prevent the smooth movement of the diaphragms along the track. The tools required for this job include a 1 1/16-inch ratchet wrench, a power drill with a number 2 Phillips head, and a 7/16-inch wrench, a 7/32-inch Allen socket, 5/32-inch Allen socket, tape measure, pry bar, and a chain. We recommend a hard hat, hearing protection, safety glasses, dust mask, safety gloves, safety vest, and safety shoes. Loop a chain behind the impact head diaphragm. Release the rear panel nuts with wing washers. Pull the chain with a force sufficient to drag off all of the panels and diaphragms. Inspect the track and mounting plate for damage. The remains of the TrafFix device's Delta crash cushion can be taken back to the yard and undamaged parts reused in other repairs. Align all the components to be replaced in their correct position. The diaphragms should be spaced 22.25 inches apart. Replace the track diaphragms first and the impact head diaphragm last. Choose a side and replace all the panels from the rear working toward the nose. Install panels 4 or 5 in the last two positions. Panel 3N in the third position. Panel 2N in the second position. And panel 1N in the first position. On the first position panel, attach the front set of bolts. Use 3 washers on the inside and then insert the rear bolts with wing washers. This will make it easier to correctly align the panels with the nose diaphragm. Repeat the same order for the panels on the other side. Remember to only finger tighten all panel nuts with wing washer until all bolts with wing washers are in position. Notice the wings on the winged panel washer point away from the attenuation module. Secure all bolts. After all the panels are attached, install all sacrificial bolts at alternating diaphragms. There are 10 sacrificial bolts used on each side. Install the nose piece by lifting into position and inserting 2 bolts on the top and 2 on the bottom. Finger tight the 2 top and bottom bolts. Tighten all winged washer nuts and sacrificial nuts. Your job is finished. Remember, it is essential to have all the parts on hand before you begin. Your TrafFix device's Delta crash cushion is back in service, protecting the lives of motorists in record time.